Hey everybody, I'm Blitz, welcome back. We baked ourselves a nice loaf of iron bread this morning. You like the Iron Kids bread? You remember that from back in the day? I do, that was nasty. Actually, I don't remember it, because I don't think my mom ever made it or bought it for me. I always got to eat the cheap bread, and that wasn't the cheap bread. Okay, we got letters. Click on it. Dear Blitz, tomorrow we're all getting together for the flower dance. If you can find a partner, you might even want to participate in the dance yourself. Here's a little clearing beyond the forest west of town where we hold the dance. Arrive between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. if you are interested. Haha! Okay, flower dance. Flower, is that like the rain dance? I doubt it'll be raining if it is a rain dance. And this stupid thing over here didn't go well. So if we have a rain dance tomorrow, we're not going to be able to go to the mines or the flower dance, are we? Shoot. I wanted to go get more iron so I could make more of these stupid things. They don't really work. Oh well. There's got to be a better one in the future. What was the other thing I wanted to make? The crafting. I wanted to craft up this soil, and I needed stone for that. Because somebody was a dummy and put all the stone in a slingshot. You know what? Let's test it. Well, look at that. Babinga. We can retrieve the stone. How awesome is that? A derp, a derp, a derp, a derpity derp. See, that's me some days. Just a derp, a derp. Your friendly neighborhood derp, a derp. Oh, keep on rolling and keep on rolling the flowers. These are potatoes. I always like water and potatoes in the morning and all day. Yep, so there's gotta be a decent way for this watering fountain to work. I don't know how to do it the best. I'll figure something out. I guess we can't do it today, but I do want to definitely have it ready to go for the next season, summer, when it comes up in 5 days. Okay, and there we are. Excellent. I think I got that one down here. If not, I'll double check. Yeah, I did. Yep, it's good to go. All right. Nope, no honey in there. No honey, no money. And we needed wood. Was it 400 wood? Oh, one of these grew up. I think it was 400 wood. For the chicken coop. And 4,000 money? 400 wood, 4,000 money? I guess we could go look at it. We'll see. We'll wear ourselves out today. And we'll go look at it. And that one went away there because there was nothing in it. Not if that makes sense. Probably doesn't. There was nothing planted there. Alright. Take this guy. I'm going to take out all 5 of these trees, I think. Should be enough. Ooh, it's gonna tip to the left. Oh man, look at that big old patch of weeds down there. Ooh, tip to the right. Tip it to the right and tip it to the left. Okay, I'll take these down. That should be enough energy for me for the day. Oh, we could try out our new axe pick thing on these rocks. You know what? So dumb, we're using up all of our energy. You know what I could do is make some of the forest snacks. That gives decent energy, didn't it? I don't remember. I think it was. There's another snack we can do, too. I hope this stuff doesn't despawn. No, why'd you tip the bad way? There we go. That's the sound it makes. Forest snacks. Where you is? Life elixir? No. There it is. Forest. Field snack. Acorns. So that's energy. It is energy. Well, if I had a bunch of beacorns, then I could do it. I did want to try out my new pick, and I wanted to go over to... Oh, it's Dr. Fuzzy Boots quick. Hello, Fuzzy Boots. Would you like to eat some wood? Yeah, who's a good Fuzzy Boots? In Harvest Moon, if you touch the doggy or kitty... Hey, what was that? Ha! Dirty! We got ourselves some honey. Mo' honey, mo' money. Artisan goods, yes. That was interesting. I wasn't expecting that to pop up. I thought I would do it in the middle of the night. Okay. Oh, we have... Look at that. How sorts of planning is that for us that we didn't plan? Oh, we have 20, and we got that. And that is cool, man. We could make one. We could make 7 field snacks. Let's do that. Yeah, cool. Now we could put these in there. Field snack. I used up all the acorns. No, not acorns, the pine cones. I want to move you over there, but I can't right now. 400 wood, 300. That's nice. Put that away. And we do have 20 of the speed grow. Very nice. We'll have to use that. All right. I don't need that. I don't need that. I need that. I don't need that. I need that. I need that now. Okay, that's better. We can put that in there. Okay, let's go check. We're going to bring the wood. We're going to go to the woodcutter man. Or lady. Not the woodcutter, the craft lady. What's her name? Robin? I believe. Is this the grassy area to the west of town? Nope, that's the bus station west of town. Is the bus broken down? Or did it say east of town? Oh boy. To the bottom, raising animals. Jody's request. Bring Jody a cauliflower. That's going to have to wait for a long time. I'm going to check out the calendar. Okay, calendar. Flower dance. Nope, can't look at it. Nah, he's staring at me. I know he is. I got eyes like a hawk. Okay, so we got the community center. We're going to drop off our first bit of honey in here into the artisan goods. Should be to the left? I think it's up in this one. Yes. Honey, there she be. Oh, it only takes 6 goods out of this. Aha! Apricot, apple, truffle oil, cloth, goat cheese, pomegranates. Ooh, these are nasty to get, aren't they? Because you have to have a tree for it, unless we could buy it. I don't think they would do that, though. Okay. Now the woodcutter is up here. Carpenter shop, yeah, not woodcutter. Very nice. See, I feel like I can get in there somehow. I don't know how. Okay. Can I make a chicken coop? Where are you? Sorry, shop's closed for the day. Aerobatics. Aerobics club. Are you kidding? Well, let's talk to Demetrius. He's got his periodic table. Hydrogen, helium, lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen. This valley is a very vibrant and diverse ecosystem. That's one reason I was so excited to move here. What else is up here? Ba-doop, ba-doop, doop. There's like a... Ooh. Kid's got some cool toys. Oh! Hello, Sebastian. Not good enough friends to go into his bedroom. But I wanted to play Super Mario Twins. Well, that's quite the unfortunate turn of events. Hmm. Hello. Have you come to Riddick? No, buddy. I came to give you a rock in your forehead. No, I'm kidding. I wouldn't do that. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. Bling-blong. Level 40. Someone's at the door. I don't know how to... Ooh, dirty. Oh, 3 hardwood. Yes! Oh, they dropped coal! And a forest sword. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Oh, no way. What? Hey, we got a frozen geode. I still don't... I didn't like that sound. Aha! Dingus Batis. Come here, Dingbat. Aha, 2 bat wings. We almost have the 10 we need. Sap? Oh, man, this is awesome. I could come here every day, all day. We better eat some juice. Gulp. No, stay. Uh-oh. Ah, no, yes. Eat it. Mm-hmm. I need, like, 6 of these swords. I need to triple wield them. I can't believe it got a level 5. Okay. Hmm. Yes, get wrecked. Get wrecked, little slimy noob. Learn to play. The big boys. Oh, how did I get around here? This was well worth it. I was not even thinking about coming in here. Jade, huh? A wood mallet? What does that does? Level 2 club. Solid head packs a punch. Relatively light for a club. I didn't realize there are other weapons. And I don't know what those little crystally things are. I'm guessing they're just things to get in my way and use up my energy. Hello, Slimerton. I don't like this. I guess I could bring other items here. All sorts of bats all day long. And those weird little jumpy things. Why do I always find myself coming back here? Aha, batwing. Why are there so many bats in this cave? You'd think that bats would not want to come into a cave. I mean, it's not like they live here. What is that little thing? Bling blong. Oh. Yes, coal. This is what we need to do every day. Oh, look at all that iron, too. So awesome. Hello, little buddy. Little fuzzy thing. No coal today. You turd nugget vampire bat. Look at all of that iron. Hello there, my little slimy friend. I am the slime rancher. Good deal. Now please drop a ladder for me. You monkey. I need a ladder. Friends, I need a ladder. It still takes 2 whacks by this thing. This isn't good. Well, I guess it kind of was coming down here. Want to eat the fruit snacks. Field snacks. I just want coal. Can I please have some coal? Yes, or a ladder. Or iron. That's cool. One of those things is going to drop me something eventually. I know it. Probably not. I don't know it. But if it does, it's going to be like super duper ice stone of Alcatraz. And it'll let me get out of prison. Do not... What is that wall? Huh. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200. Wait, that would be the ultimate bad. Oh, got a quartz. Alright, we got another one here. We're at level 44. I wasn't really planning on going this deep. Yes. It's 7:40 of the PM time. We got some coal out of the deal. Sweet. I guess we're gonna destroy some of these. I like that wall. Makes me wonder if it's intentional that it's like that. Oh, we hit level 45. Good. Oh yeah. You're dead. Oh, you're wrecked. Yes, you die. What that awesome sword. Wiggly, 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 die. Wiggly, die. Yes. I don't want to burn up all my extra stamina. I don't want to eat all these forest snacks. Ooh, a gold slime. I wonder if he drops a gold plort. Oh, I'm slimed. Ooh, he's faster. Oh, he did drop a gold plort. It's called sap, but it's still a gold plort. Didn't drop it. I want the ladder. We should really be going back home, though. I have a problem in games like this with mining and fishing. It's always one more cast or one more mining. One more strike. Especially since we got new items here. Yes. There we go. Oh, he's dead. That one's the easy one to go down. Why is it so easy? There's gotta be good loot here. Of course there's not. It's just a big circly windy thing that makes it annoying to walk around. You know what is a good idea? Okay, yep, big circly windy thing that makes it annoying to walk around. For sure. We got the flower dance coming up tomorrow. I don't know how to get a date for that, though. Maybe someone likes field snacks. I bet. What's her face? What is her face? What's her name? Leah would like forest snacks, because she's kind of outdoorsy like that. Field snacks, whatever they're called. I'm at 47. It's 10 o'clock at night. I'm not going to make it home. I'm going to pass out. I got so much money. Let's go back. After I look up here. Oh, maybe. Nope, nothing. Okay, we're going up. Got another 46. Got some more coal. Leave the mine. Hopefully we can make it home before... There's the mine cart. We can get that working again with all the other goodies. That'd be good. And I can't oversleep. Man, I don't want to oversleep with the forest... The party thing going on. That'd be horrible. Can't even figure out how to walk home. Shake the tree? What's that all about? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Mr. Hermit? Wiggly wiggly. Grr, sounds like those raccoons back again. Filthy varmints. Ah, you turned up at the right moment, son. Could you do an old man a favor? Could you go around the corner and scare off those raccoons for me? They've been causing a real mess. Thanks. Make sure you give them a good scare. They'll never come back. Aww. Breaks my heart. It was me. I'm sorry, Linus says. You just hungry, buddy? I find a lot of hot, fresh food in these cans. Stuff will go to waste if I don't take it. Do you think there's something wrong with that I'm doing? No, but you should get a job and start leeching off others. Oh. Okay, no, it's a shame for food to go to a waste. Thanks, Blitz. I knew you were an open-minded person. I feel good about what I'm doing. I'm not harming anyone. You can go home. I promise I won't rummage in George can anymore. You can tell him you scared off the raccoons for good. Poor guy. Do I get a free pass home, though? Wait. I know what you were doing, Linus. If you need food, just ask. I don't want anyone in Pelican Town to go hungry. Here, I've got a basket of zucchini fritters for you. Just make sure you dip them in spicy marinara. Go on, take it. That's awesome. I'm glad I could be of assistance to Linus. I have a feeling if I didn't do that, I would have scolded him. And he would have gone home, and he wouldn't have got his fritters. Makes me happy. I hear somebody still rummaging around locking doors. I need to get home quick. I don't know. I think I'm going to leave everything on and just jump into the old bed machine. I don't want to lose $480. Or G. GG. Oh, hurry up. You're so close. I better water my crops. I did. Okay. And fuzzy boots. Meow. Just going to bed. Yeah, sleep for the night. Your progress has been saved. Fuzzy boots is gone. The kitty door is working. Oh, we got a lot of goodies. Okay, putting all this stuff away. Three more. We got seven total? Let's make some more iron. Okay, we gotta hurry because we got a date. Bring my fishing pole. We're never letting that go out of my sight. Okay, taking that. I need the watering can. Yes. Hello. Hello. Dear Blitz, it's been so long since I heard from you. Dear? Thing. things are the same as ever back home. I miss you very much. Love, Mom. P.S. Found an old envelope with some money Grandpa left for you. Oh, dirty. Rich. Oh, we got a bunch of food, too. We're gonna be super rich tonight. I'd bring my potatoes to the dance and be, hey, baby, I got a potato. How do you like that? And I'd be like, oh, Blitz, you got a potato. I don't know what to think, because you're a dirty little farmer. And then one of them will like me. Oh, a double potato. I got a lot of potatoes. Oh, that was a triple potato, too. Okay, here we go. Bean sprout. Bean sprout. Bean sprout. Got him. All right. We got 5 starred potatoes. Blunk. Blunk. No. Blunk. Yes, blunk. I don't have a use for him, I don't think. Water up what I've got left. We're going to kind of coast a little bit now for the rest of the month. And we don't need to go as hard. I don't feel. I do want to get more iron rolling, though. Okay, this will be good. I know what, I am going to bring that field snack. And see if, what's-her-face likes it. Leah. It's between, you guys have been wondering, it's between Leah and Abigail, I think, the two interests that I've got, or Blitz has, I guess. Meow, fuzzy boots. What was up here? Oh, we've been up there a couple times. We could go up there on our way back over to the town. I really don't know where to go. We're gonna have to walk around a whole bunch. There might be some things to harvest, like some wild horseradishes. Always a good idea to take the road less traveled once in a while. Oh, we're gonna talk to this guy, see what he has to say. Linus, my friend. I don't know you well enough to trust you, sorry. This is a great gift, thank you. You're welcome, Linus. I want to be your friend, because you don't seem to have many friends out in life. I'm going to see if I can get into this place, too. See if she's here. Of course not. Okay. I don't know where this shindig is. Can't be in the main town square. In the forest. That's awesome. I thought it said to the west. I think we just need to load the zone in the forest. Great. To the west of town. Nobody's here. I'm gonna miss it because I don't know where the stupid thing is. They said to the west of town, didn't they? Or did they say the east of town? I don't remember. Oh, you guys are gonna... You know what? I think I'm gonna pause it. Check the recording so I know where to go. I'll be right back. All right, guys. It is to the west of town. I'm assuming they mean down here. Down, like, south of me? I'm not positive, but there's no way to the west, and there's no real forest, so I'm thinking it's going to be down here somewhere. Oh, it is. Bling-a-bong, bling-a-bong, bling-a-bong. Banjo music. Is this where to go? That's new, so I'm assuming it is. Yes! Yes, it is! Oh, we got money, too. We got money to spend. Oh, flowers. Tub of flowers, a rare grow. Tub of flowers, 1,000? Dandelion. No, we're not gonna do that. Okay. Uh-huh. We're gonna try to steal you away. Yes? Never mind. Here. Oh, you can't give things. Yes? I'll be honest. I don't want to dance with you. Oh. Okay. Hi, Jody. No. Probably not. Springtime dance is going to be tracked to the ancient fertility rituals. Thanks, buddy. There's Haley. No, that's Pam.
Now this is life, huh, kid? Sweet wine, a babbling brook, warm air. Did I mention wine? Mike Wazowski.
Here's Abigail. I really hate dancing in front of everyone. It's so embarrassing. Well, she doesn't want to dance either. Maybe one of the kids will dance. That's not fair. Why can't I be the flower queen? Because you're a dude. I say you're going to be the flower queen. Okay, hi. Yes, Penny, will you dance with me? Oh, no, thanks. I wonder if Emily would dance. Nope, she's not going to dance with you, that's for sure. Oh, I'm stuffed. Hey, you tried red jelly yet? Hey, Caroline. Wish Pierre would spend this time with the family. Hey, Linus. What are you doing over? Oh, hello there. Nice of you to talk to me. Spring is almost over. What a shame. We're going to have one friend when this game is over. Love is in the air, and I'm still single. You are? Arnie looks lovely. Oh, never mind. Hey, Haley. I'm practicing my dance moves. It needs to be perfect. No, it doesn't. Hey, Alex. No! Thank you. Not today. Hello. Well, should we start the dance? No, not yet. Sorry. Blitz is straight. Flowers, I can hardly see them. I've been working on these floral arrangements for a week. Do you like them? Maybe. I think that's everybody. Hi, Robin. Well, we're just gonna sit on the sidelines and... Yep, let's start the dance. This is like high school all over again. Maybe we'll bust a move. Where am I? Top left. Just... Yep. All alone. Well, wasn't that special? That was fun. Time to go home. Fun. Should have had quotation marks around that. Well, at least I got a horseradish. Maybe Linus likes me a little better. Nope. Man, nobody likes me. Shoots. I thought I had some hearts and things. Thought I did, and I gave some gifts too, I thought. Well, Maru's single, Penny, Leah, they're all single. What a sad day to live in Blitztopia. That's okay. I got a sweet new sword today, too. Well, yesterday. Oh, that's the watering can. Cool. I'll tell you what. Let's go to Nap Adventure and... Ooh, meow! Kitty boots. At least I got my trusty, rusty... iron. So what really matters here in Blitztopia. You're going to sleep with a nice bar of iron ore in your hand. Smell it in the air. Alright guys, thank you for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed. If you did, let me know, and keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time. I kind of forgot something, like to go to bed. Uh-oh. Ha! Yes. I wanted you guys to see this. Oh! 3,800. We're loaded. We can get all sorts of upgrades now. That's awesome. Okay. Yeah, and that'll do it. Bye-bye.